What is up, YouTube? Today is going to be a good day. You know how I know? It's not too cold. It's kind of cold out here. But you know how I know today's going to be a good day? Because after months and months of trying, I have finally peed that spot off the back of the toilet. Well, it started out as a good day. We're not going to let a little bit of traffic get us down, because today is just a good day to be a good day. We're going to get out there, we're going to rip some balls, and we might do a little review on a PDB that I'm currently enjoying. So be prepared for a little bit of daggum rambling. There's going to be some rambling in this video, but hang in there, because we're going to rip. And there will be some epic flight footage, hopefully. I haven't flown yet, but I'll try to edit it in such a way that it will be epic. Here we go. Well, you know what would make a good day a better day? Harrison.
Actually?
And Avan. Hey! Yeah. We got this little spot out here. Is this still an active golf course?
No, it's shut down.
Shut down. Awesome. Got us a golf course. Why is it so close to my face?
Don't tell the future farmers of America.
Don't tell the future farmers of America that we're out here flying without a permit.
Yeah.
But we're gonna see what we can come up with here. It's a little windy. It's a little chilly. But let's rip some balls. Say hello to Paul.
What's up, Tag?
Rhymes with balls. Mm-hmm. We're gonna rip some paws. Here we go.
Just waking up in the morning, gotta thank God. I don't know, but today seems kinda odd. No barking from the dog, no smog. And mama cooked the breakfast with no hog. I got my grub on, but didn't get.
Well,
that started off a great day.
Good day turned into.
For all three of us.
Look, I'm talking about luck. Like, look at this. I crashed. I was standing way over there.
Look at that. My ankle's really
I had a cold. Feeling it was in the water, and it is right there. Hey, man, he's going to hook me up, and he's stripping down. It's muddy. It's like a mudslide to get down in there.
Telemetry lost. Telemetry recovered.
Hey, you just got plugged in. Oh, that's
it's
slick.
Still plugged in, that's for sure.
You got it?
RF signal critical. Telemetry recovered.
I would imagine it's pretty cold.
Grab that thing before you kick up all that mud where you can't see.
I would imagine that the
telemetry lost.
The GoPro's not waterproof anymore, so it's probably dead.
Oh, almost.
What'd you do? Push it on down
telemetry
in there?
Recovered. RF signal low.
Yay! Don't happen. Oh, no.
Alright.
Yay!
Telemetry
oh,
lost.
Yay!
Come on.
Thanks,
no
amen.
Problem.
Oh, good.
Now I gotta go find a.
Well, the GoPro's still running.
You quit flying.
You quit flying.
You're an aerial vehicle.
You are an aerial vehicle.
I'm going to start growing on your plantation.
I'm going to start suing you for flying.
Okay, enough of that. Anyway, so my GoPro got wet, but I forgot that I had the DJI Osmo camera with me. So I managed to rip a couple of packs with that. So let's check out some footage from the DJI Osmo action camera on the Tech Edition Skull V3. Link in the description. Here we go.
Attitude.
Hey man, thanks for having me out at y'all's lovely little place that y'all would like to rip over here.
Loose.
Everybody knows who Harrison is.
Dude. Hey.
I'm gonna steal dad's car and take it for a joyride. Here we go. If you're still watching this, you're messed up. Because I'm underage.
Annoying FPV. Everybody knows him. So I'm gonna go to Best Buy and see if they will graciously supply me with a new GoPro. So here goes some whatever's happening after that. Because I have no idea. We're gonna figure it out. Plan it as we go. It turned out that today is not really that great of a day. Rushed to Best Buy, swapped out the GoPro, come over here to this school right here, tried to get some golden owl, pulled up, and the sun was just like beating against the side of this building. It was freaking epic. And then by the time I got my drone out, the freaking prop was loose, and then, no, the prop was like bent, you know, I straightened the prop out, flew a pack, and crashed like immediately. So you know what, just today was just not a good day. I thought it was gonna be a good day, you know, but apparently it wasn't. So we're gonna try again tomorrow. See you then.
All right, he ain't gonna pick up the camera, so I guess it's time that Harrison picks up the camera and does some funny stuff and he puts it in.
You shut up, dude, I'm trying to vlog.
Oh, shut up. You got some fucking attitude. I can't believe.